podcast round 3.
This is round 3 of the elimination event, and I lost the die roll. I'm gonna keep his hand even though it's 4 lands. Really? Okay, now I'm screwed. Was not expecting Tron. This is actually really bad for me. Especially with 5 lands. If I can stop drawing burns from this point on, or if I can stop drawing lands from this point on, I stand a chance. We'll see. And him missing a land drop actually really helps me. Wow. So we have opposite problems. As long as the second land is not a, is another power plant, then I'm happy. That'll buy me another turn. Yes, another turn. Fetch for green next, then for black. Then I'll start spamming bumps. I'm really lucky his hand's so horrible. But at the same time, my hand's pretty horrible as well, so I guess it's fair. Wow, his hand is... GG. Okay, well, this is against Tron. So the Scar Cracks are fantastic. And Destructive Roughies buy me turns. Don't need the Searing Blazes. I don't really need the helixes. And here we go. On the play, I'll probably cut out some of my track abilities because they're not only good against buying turns. If I'm trying to win instantly, they're pretty horrible. It's fine. It's getting a little bit bad now. I'm actually considering going turn 2 command. Oh, never mind, he has spell kite. So I can use Wreck of Repute instead. And he has all his lands by next turn. I have 9 damage in hand, I need to have okay, good, I have still 1 more turn. I need to draw 2 more burn spells to end this. But if I can connect next turn with Golden Guide, I don't need to draw. Never mind. We're all dead. He can now pay 2 life to redirect, which he did, and now he loses his card. Oh dear. GG.